W.H. Allen, one of Bedford's oldest, largest, and most successful companies, responsible for the design, development, and manufacture of diesel engines and steam turbines. We have established an international reputation for the supply of power generation equipment throughout the world, a significant proportion of our products being exported. Our success is the result of our company-wide expertise and specialist knowledge from design through to manufacture. In our drawing office, the Medusa CAD system is skillfully used by our design engineers in the computer-aided design and drafting of components, assemblies, modules, and pipework arrangements. Together, we succeed through teamwork and cross-departmental communication, every department performing its own essential and unique role. Financial control, and in particular, cash flow plans, play an essential role in initial contract negotiations. Using the latest software, jointly developed by Rolls-Royce and Cambridge University, our development engineers are able to simulate product performance prior to manufacture. Finite element analysis techniques also enable us to perform computerized stress and dynamics analysis. Through tools like these, the integrity of our products under severe operating conditions is assured. The Allen Proact Condition Monitoring Package enables us to continuously monitor product performance on behalf of the customer once our diesel or turbine is installed. This is only one of a number of elements offered by our customer support facility, a facility which, unlike many of our competitors, undertakes to supply spare parts for every piece of equipment we have ever supplied. With the use of computer-aided programming systems, our production engineers program a sophisticated array of machine tools. Our extensive factory is home to many different and varied processes. Our skills in their use are comprehensive. Our level of manufacturing expertise is second to none, ensuring a high-integrity, long-lasting, quality product. The blade machining process, shown here, demonstrates a unique combination of machining and programming skills, where the fixture and cutter work in unison, programmed by our own engineers. Such examples of precision engineering are found throughout our manufacturing facility. We have one of the largest, most comprehensive, and advanced heavy machining facilities in the region. Our commitment to quality is company-wide, and our facilities for quality control are extensive, each achieving high levels of accuracy in measurement. This machine is capable of measuring defects to 4 millionths of a meter. Our steam turbines successfully compete with the best in the world for quality, efficiency, and reliability. This 16-cylinder VS-37 engine, generating 5 megawatts of power, is destined for the new air traffic control center near Southampton, another prestigious installation for WH Allen. This is a 17-megawatt H-type Allen steam turbine and one of 4 ordered for installation in 2 power stations in the district of Dalian, China. It serves to emphasize our worldwide reputation and our continuous ability to break into new markets. In a disused airfield near Diss, Suffolk, an Allen steam turbine generates power from chicken litter in the Fibropower power station, one of many environmentally friendly and futuristic installations where Allen products can be found. Megawatts of power is fed into the national grid, enough power for 13,000 homes. The fuel for the power station, a mixture of waste from chicken farms and straw, is delivered daily in lorries from surrounding poultry farms. The chicken litter is transferred to the furnace, where it is burnt to generate steam. This Allen twin-cylinder, multi-stage steam turbine is at the heart of the power generation process. North of the border, in Inverurie, Scotland, is another prestigious turbine installation for W.H. Allen. The Federal Tate Paper Mill, a manufacturing operation producing 180,000 tons of paper each year. Steam is an essential ingredient in the paper-making process. Providing the process steam and power required is this Allen S-type steam turbine with an output capability of 10 megawatts. W.H. Allen, a company rich in expertise and specialist knowledge in all aspects of engineering, design, and manufacture. Skills which are successfully combined in the production of high integrity and sophisticated power generation equipment worldwide. W.H. Allen providing power to the world, and with nearly 75% of manufactured products being sold for export, providing a positive contribution to the UK economy.